Marcelo, and the attacking header is knocked in. Well, guess who? Moussa Dembélé scores yet another goal for Lyon. He's got a fine record, but that wasn't in the script for the Celtic fans in the night when they reunite with Moussa Dembélé. He knocks in the first goal, and it was another former Celtic player, Jason Denier, who was next to him.
That's really, really poor defending from Celtic. You know, the second ball coming back in from a corner, and Moussa Dembélé, far too easy for him.